Everyone, welcome to my channel again. Thank you for watching. If you are watching, please continue to watch till the very end. Today's video is basically gonna be about how I ended up at Boston. Yes, the journey begins. Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe and turn on your notifications bell so that you can get all the latest updates from my channel. Please guys, don't forget. Thank you. So yeah, it's been a journey. I think most students, well, some students have been through what I've been through. I finished off my matric year in 2016. I actually attended Zarawa Christian Academy. If you don't know, now you know. That's where I attended high school and primary. So I finished my matric year in 2016. I went hunting for colleges, universities during 2016, and I found Pearson as well as Varsity College. Pearson was the first one I visited. I didn't really like the scenery. It was more like serious, officey. Then we went to Varsity College and I was like, this is where I need to be. And I was very excited. I went with my dad. We were both very excited. We spoke to student advisors. They told me what I can do in order to get to my law degree. I needed to do a certificate first, so I was all up for it. I stayed at Varsity College for 2017. I finished in 2017, and then I ended up leaving Varsity College because it just wasn't doing it. And as a lawyer, it was better for me to find a university and instead of a college. That's what I was told. So I left Varsity College, and then in 2018 I applied at UNISA. UNISA was full. I applied again June of that year, which was second semester. It was full. And then we stumbled upon Boston. My father and I stumbled upon Boston. And we went and we visited in the beginning of 2019. We spoke to student advisors, spoke to the principal. They told me what my options are. They were very helpful. I really feel at home at Boston City Campus. It is really the place to be, guys. So just check it out, guys. Check it out. Don't just go to universities. But if you want to go to universities, go to universities. If you have to go, go. If you want to go, go. But just check out Boston. It is awesome. So, yeah, I ended up at Boston last year. I did my certificate first, and then I'm now busy with my degree. So it's really been a journey. I know. you learn from your mistakes. I think when I was at Varsity College, I don't regret going to Varsity College because I learned a lot, and I'm very happy with the experience that I actually had at Varsity College. The college life was amazing. Lecturers were amazing. It was nice. And then now I'm at Boston. I love Boston. This t-shirt is literally like my go-to. I love it. It's very comfortable. So if you don't want to study at Boston, guys, it's not about the education only. The t-shirts are being official, okay? So yeah, guys, this is how I ended up at Boston. I'm very happy at Boston. The student advisors and the student assistants or invigilators, I don't know what they're called really, but yeah, they are very helpful. So check it out, guys. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe. Please continue to watch. And welcome if you are already a subscriber. Welcome to my channel.